Loud roared the dreadful tumult, and stormy was the day, when the Asia left her harbor to cross the Georgian Bay. 100 souls she had on board, likewise a costly store, and on that trip this gallant ship she sank to rise no more. With 33 shanty men, all hearty, stout, and brave, they were all bound for French River, but found a watery grave. Men tried to save the captain as the waters round him raged. "Oh, no," cried he, "ne'er think of me till all on board are saved. I'll ne'er forget MacDougall, which was his honored name, immortalized by gallant deed and handed down to fame. The cabin boy next passed away, so young, so true, so brave. His parents weep while his body sleeps in the Georgian's watery grave. And likewise Willie Christie, with his lately wedded bride, were bound for Manitoulin, where the parents did reside. If we had only left this boat last eve at Owen Sound, oh, Willie dear, why came we here to in these waters drown? Mama will say, why such delay? But she must be excused. 'Twill make her sad, likewise my dad, to hear the awful news. Of all the souls she had on board, two only are alive, Miss Morrison and Tinkus, who only did survive. Miss Morrison and Tinkus, those names I'll ne'er forget, protected by a lifeboat which five times did upset. The boat was seen to hold 18, which into her did climb, but it upset and down they went, there were 7 at one time. Now in the deep their bodies sleep, their earthly trials are o'er, and on the beach their bones do bleach along the Georgian shore. Around each family circle, how sad the news to hear, the foundering of the Asia left sounding in each ear.